on ABCFM Stereo, Dreamtime. Produced and presented by Jaroslav Kovaricek. Very good evening, and welcome to my program designed for relaxation, meditation, and dreaming in stereo sound. The opening music was by the well-known French composer of electronic music, Jen Michel Jarre. From his latest album, Rendezvous, we heard part one, the first rendezvous. And in the first part of tonight's program, we'll hear more music from this recent compact disc, combined with music by other composers. Right now, here is the second rendezvous by Jen Michel Jarre.
Thank you. I'm gonna Thank you.
the first part of tonight's program, music by Jen Michel Jarre. From his latest album, Rendezvous, we heard parts 1, 2, 3, and 5. In between, music by R.A. Ramamani, that piece of Indian music called Varshini. From the Second Symphony of Arthur Honegger, the slow movement, Adagio Mesto. And music by Gustav Mahler, Adagietta from his Symphony No. 5. Finally, the last Rendezvous by Jen Michel Jarre. On ABCFM Stereo, Dreamtime. Dream, Lost Song. By Norma Winston and John Taylor.
Oh. Thank you.
after Dream, Lost Song, by Norma Winston and the pianist John Taylor. We heard Revelation by Guitaro. And finally, from the four last songs of Richard Strauss, song number four, the very last one, Im Abendrot. At Sunset, text by Josef von Eichendorf, sung by Jesse Norman. On ABCFM Stereo, you've heard Dreamtime. Produced and presented by Jaroslav Kovaricek. It's about time for me to wish you a very, very good night. To close the program, Jesse Norman, once again, and music of Richard Strauss. From his opus 41, Vegan Lead, Lullaby, a setting of a poem by Richard Demel. Dream, dream, you sweet life of mine, of the sky which brings the flowers. The blossoms gleam, living on the song your mother sings. Dream, dream, bud of my cares, of the day the flower sprouted, of the bright morning of blossoming, when your little soul opened to the world. Dream, dream, blossom of my love, what a quiet, holy night, when the flower of his love made this world my heaven. Lullaby by Richard Strauss. You're listening to ABCFM Stereo, fine music across Australia. The time is 12 midnight, central time 11:30, in Darwin it's 10:30, and in Queensland 11 o'clock. Time for music to keep the days apart. I'm Colin MacDonald. Well, let me tell you something about the 6 hours of music that I've prepared for your enjoyment. We'll begin with a number of works from the Italian Baroque school, with works by Corelli, Carissimi, and Frescobaldi. Then we'll turn to one of the Mendelssohn symphonies, his Symphony No. 3, to be followed by the very popular Violin Concerto No. 1 by Max Bruch. I'll play for you 3 nocturnes by Fauré, the Beethoven septet in E-flat, and then one of the Schubert string quartets. And that'll take us at least until halfway through this morning's programme. To begin, music of Corelli. And we'll play 2 of his concerti grossi from Opus 6. Firstly, the Concerto No. 3. The performance is from Cantilena, directed by Adrian Shepherd, and the solo violinists are Adrian Davies and Andrew Martin. Corelli's Concerto Grosso No. 3 in C minor.